Pusat Kebudayaan Italia, Instituto Italiano di Cultura, mengadakan anugerah pemberian pemenang kompetisi foto. Lomba bertajuk Italy in Indonesia tersebut diadakan pada 3 September 2015.
And all events that we organize here is in collaboration with the embassy of Italy. Special day. Today I will announce the winner of the photo competition. So how many participants do we have here tonight? Also, there are a lot of people are interested in Italy and its culture. To know more about the beautiful countries, know also about Italian design, technology, Italian tradition, Italian culture, and of course Italian food. I think the most one event every week speak about Italy. The Indonesian food, the Indonesian culture has very, very important role in this expo. And also Venice 2015, the Biennale of Venice, will take place until the end of October in Italy with an Indonesian artist. We had during the month called Open House the opportunity to meet these artists and Italy. We have just completed our Open House on August, in which we had this event. During Open House, we gave also some input about the idea from one of my staff that this year tonight with us, and then I will, of course, introduce to you. We knew how much you know Italy. As you see in this photo that you for sure saw through Facebook, this exhibition, this photo competition summarizes what Italy did during the month of Open House, what we organized here. And this means that you are, I think, very, very great followers about Italian culture. Because I see here from Italian fashion, and of course, we decided to honor you. To honor you as a protagonist of tonight's event. That's why, with my staff, we decided after we got these photos from you through Facebook to organize this exhibition. So, the protagonist of this exhibition for 1 week are you all 14 participants. So, I'm very honored, of course, to host this exhibition that will be here on show the Italian Culture Institute for 1 week. So, don't miss this. Yes. And of course, I would like to give you a big applause. Please.
Thank you. Radio Setting for a dreamlike relaxing adventure. Its ancient traditions, invaluable treasure chests, its 20 regions. Valdosta's majestic mountains.
Bye.
Adriatic Sea. Place of ancient traditions. Extraordinary landmarks such as Naples, Ischia, and Capri. The evocative charm of Pompeii and Pesta. Basilicata, home of Volterra's Assassi, in a fascinatingly untamed natural context. Puglia's magnificent beaches, the enigmatic Castel del Monte, and the mysterious Trulli. Set between the mountains in Sila and the enchanting coast. Sicily, its sea, art, and spectacular vestiges of past civilizations. Seawater contains hundreds of variations on the color blue. Italy, with its artistic and natural heritage, is a unique scenario for an unforgettable trip.
Without any problem. Also, the winner based on four categories, and they are: the first category is going to be three winners in photo, which are chosen by our juries, professional photographers. Among us, now we have tonight only one, please stand up. The vote is from people that, of course, visited our Facebook. The third category, lucky voter, lucky job. And the fourth category, sympathy award. You will know why. Okay, let's start with the first category. So I would like to ask Gisela and Henrik to be near me. How many participants do you is Italia Essenza by Mela Tresna? Is here? Okay. by Dhanan Kusuma Iman Saputra. Then you have to explain why the first one is a legal balance by Frankie Gore. You are not behind because we have all the 3 minutes here.
Italian in Indonesia is much about food, and Italian food is almost Italian food using olive oil ingredients. So I photos those olive oil bottles in the supermarket.
Vespa salah satu bubur produk yang paling fenomenal dari Italia. Saya mengangkatnya untuk bersaing bersama motor-motor lain yang produk-produk lain saat waktu mengikuti sebuah kontes touring, dan saya puncaknya saya mencemplungkan Vespa saya di salah satu wilayah di Klaten, akhirnya bisa memenangi kontes tersebut juga, gitu. Juara satu foto beneran. Ada videonya kok di YouTube.
So, speaking about inspiration, actually when I saw for the first time this photo, I realized, well, this camera maybe it made mistake because this is the news. And why you decided this inspiration about this?
This place taken at Muara Baru near Pelabuhan Sunda Kelapa. When I think about Italy, Italy means romantic. And when I take this photo, after I see the result of the photo that I have taken, it feels...
You follow me now.
And that kind of reminds me of Venice and the building and the people. And that's why I think the people of Venice.
Slovenia, free Italian language course here at the Italian Cultural Institute. First, 12-month membership of the Italian Cultural Institute. So, if you have to pay tickets, you don't pay. Free, gratis. Voucher from Italian restaurant, Occhio Bella, in Molisei Hotel. I think 3 prizes. You want to say any words? Of the Italian Institute of Culture. Are you happy? Angelus? 50% discount for Italian language course and 12 months membership of the Italian Institute of Culture. Happy? Okay, grazie, once again. There are more girls in friendship has no boundaries, but Yanni like Yanni. Here, in Bologna. So, are we guys? We have been tickets for Enrico Rava concert. If you don't know who is Enrico Rava, please Google, and then you can find the answer. Enrico Rava is one of the most famous jazz player, very known around the world, and is going to perform here in October 20. Thank you so much. I can draw. Okay, then. This is under your sponsorship. Ta-da! Then, no, I'm not. Do body. And I have all thoughts also for you to give this for this concert. Okay? Right. Not that I was going to be here, because there is a reason why I wish this winner is here. Then last category is the Sympathy Award that we go to Italy and Indonesian flag by Ina Kalima. So exciting, you know, to meet these participants. Because as you see, in a few moments we are going to open officially the exhibition. This is the photo. And she of course showed here flags, Indonesian flags.
Demikian reporter ngomangs.com TV, Nomi, melaporkan dari Instituto Italiano, Jakarta.